You want to talk about bad blackouts? I was married in one. I was married in a blackout. I'm serious. I was 19 years old. I was married for 6 weeks. Yeah. I was married to this guy named Wild Bob. That was his full name, Wild Bob. So I guess I was Mrs. Wild Bob. Hi, everyone. Welcome to my life. Do you, Debbie, take Wild Bob to be your lawfully wedded husband? I do. God, he was a rock musician like Greg Allman. And what could I do? I'm a sucker for musicians, yeah. So I've been in and out of these rooms about 4 or 5 times now. That's it. It took me 2.5 years to get 90 days of sobriety. That's a lot of drinking. I don't know. I think it was pissed off that I didn't grow up in the 60s and party with Janis Joplin, you know what I mean? And everyone had that long hair and the music was great, peace, love, the clothes, you know? You know what pisses me off? Hi. Hi, how are you? Good, great, you're late. You know, I wanted to speak about this 2 weeks ago and no one called on me and now whatever. So what was I saying? I think what I was doing, I was trying to relive the 60s in the 80s and it just didn't work out for me, you know? I got stuck somewhere in the middle. But God, I wanted to be Janis Joplin so bad. So bad, man. She was great. She was so great. God, she was incredible. But whatever I did, you know? I had a good time doing it. And now it's over. Oh my God. I'm so sad. No, I'm strange. I'm a strange bird. I know, I'm weird. I've started doing physical things to relieve the stress. I've gotten into sports now, watching them. I love NFL football. I love NFL football. Jerry Rice of the 49ers, he is so great. He is so great. And Barry Sanders, I love him. God, he's great. I love watching football. And I've become political for the first time in my life. I went to the march in Washington, the pro-choice march. It was exhilarating. Helen Reddy saying, I am woman. I freaked. It was incredible. I swear, I'm such a dyke sometimes. I'm such a dyke, you know? I mean, I'm not attracted to women, but I feel like politically that I could be a lesbian, you know, that whatever. But yeah, the march was great. The march was really great. I think it was like the closest thing that I ever got to living in the 60s, you know? And I met some people in these rooms who were active drinkers and users in the 60s, and they said that all that peace and love that they were looking for and whatever, hoping to find, that they found in these rooms. I think I know what they mean, you know? I see what they mean. I mean, I can be the Janis Joplin of the Holiday Inn circuit if I want to. If I want to, I'll just be her clean and sober, you know?